My best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day, and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last?